Here we are at the finish line of Atacama Crossing. As a cruise director, I hope that everyone enjoy this week of the race. Take a look around me, taking pages from a magazine. Been looking for the answers ever since we were 17. You know the truth can be a weapon to fight this world of ill intentions. A new answer to
this line. So a great experience. And so glad that I saw my friend finishing so strong. We're still flying. We more kilometers. We should go around again. But it's finished, so we'll go and have a shower and have a couple of drinks and a couple of scotch.
Yeah, so this was the third of the four races, and truly, you know, you can only burn a candle down so many times, and I was at the end of the wick, but I'm really grateful that I held through and finished, and nothing feels better than to be at this finish line right now, nothing. We couldn't want it anymore, could never turn back now, got to leave it all on the floor.
Right now, you know, as I look around, the feeling in my head, my heart, the feelings are soaring higher than the mountains that surround us. It's just been an incredible experience. It's an amazing feeling. I couldn't be happier, not so much for the medal, but for the experience and joy of being here with all these great people.
Fantastic. It really feels fantastic. And not so much for completing the race, but for all of the people that helped me along the way.
That's unbelievable, yeah. Just ready to just drop that backpack off our backs and just ready to relax and party, man. So it's so cool.
Yeah, I made it! I made it! Next is last boss, Atatika.
And yeah, this is Will, Sue, Micah, Michaela. Love you guys. Let's go.
Absolutely awesome. Everyone here is amazing. Made so many great friends. This is more than a race. This is a family. It's quality.